made this here with all the ice on in the booth. At the gate outside, when they pull up, they give me loose.
And I see him. Oh my god. Yo, what is going on, guys? It's your boy Zevran back with another video, and as y'all can tell from the title, we got another AMV reaction here. This one is the anime mix of Believer. I don't know what Believer is. I don't know what song. I don't know the artist. I don't know nothing jack squat, but somebody requested this. And I hope you subscribe. You better not be ghost requesting stuff and not subscribing, my guy. But listen, I'm excited to be doing another AMV. The last one we did was a Violet Evergarden, but this one appears to be an anime mix. Y'all know what I love to do with the anime mixes. Try to guess what anime is in the mix. There was somebody who commented that they were 12 years old and they knew about damn near all of the anime in the video. But how do you know all the video, all the anime? How,
Sway?
I can't even talk. That's how baffled I am. How do you know all the anime in these videos? I can maybe pick out maybe one or two, five max, I'm pretty sure. We can go back to my old videos and maybe five max. Y'all be schooling me in the comments, especially with that No Game No Life. I'm still getting comments to this day. I posted that video months ago. I'm still getting comments to this day like, that's No Game No Life. Listen, I gotta watch No Game No Life. Hopefully it's in here so I could, you know, comment on it further, maybe make sure it's something that I want to watch. But let me stop talking too much. Let's go ahead and get into the video. If you guys like the video, hit that like button. I really would appreciate it. Hit that subscribe button for future anime reactions, and in the comment section below, let me know of any AMVs that y'all want me to react to. I asked y'all this in the last video and prior AMVs as well, and nobody seems to answer my question. Are there hip-hop or rap AMVs? If there are, please let me know. That's like my favorite genre. I love listening to all kinds of music, so don't get it twisted. But hip-hop and R&B and rap are my favorite genres, so if they have anime mixes to those, ooh, baby, I'll be watching those all day. But yeah, go ahead and let me know your requests and recommendations, and I will add them to my laundry list of AMVs. When you request something, it will be added to the list, but I'm going to get to other people's first, so yours will take some time. Don't unsubscribe, don't get mad at me, you know, don't do none of that, don't jump the gun, it's gonna come. You just gotta be patient with me, all right? All right, let's go ahead and get into the video. Oh, we're going to school? I already don't know the anime. Oh, wait. This is Noragami. I have the manga for this, but I haven't read it yet. Nor have I watched the anime. I need to. Let me know if Noragami is good. What's this? She kind of look like a girl from Silent Voice. I love a Silent Voice. That's like my favorite movie. Anime movie. Yeah, I don't know none of these people. But I have, now that I'm hearing this song, I have heard this song before. Violet Evergarden. I have heard this song before. I don't know who sings it. I don't know who. I've just probably heard it in passing a commercial something. But I have heard this song before. I don't know. This anime, I don't know. That looks like the same one. Oh, he was kind of going in. Oh, the silent voice. They really put this scene in here? No. They really put that scene in there. No. Ooh, but I did like that drop though. Things turn, send a prayer to the ones up above. All the hate that you've heard has turned your spirit to a dove. Oh, what anime? I don't know none of these. Most of them, as I don't know. And I keep seeing this girl. I thought she was the girl from Asylum Boys. Kind of look like her. Oh, look, he done took her on a date. My boy is smooth. I like the song with the anime though. This kind of, it fits it very nicely. Very nicely. He's like, I love you, I love you. What the? Yo! What just happened? I just saw blood in our spikes. What anime is that? What? Yo! She got an old sword. Yo, what anime is this? Yo, oh, they boxing. Is this still the same anime? Oh, man. Yo! Now it's magic? You heard that drop? Hold on. Boom! Ooh, I had to rewind that real quick. Oh man. Oh, this is the, yo, she just stabbed buddy. Yeah, I don't know what this is. This is like cyberpunk. Y'all play cyberpunk? Let me know. It's like anime cyberpunk. Oh, that's No Game No Life. I know that's what's her name? Shiro. One, cause I'm in the figure, so I know there's a lot of Shiro figures, and I see him. Oh my god, yo, oh my, yo, bro, I gotta watch No Game No Life, bro. This looks epic. Did y'all see that? Hold on, I gotta watch it. Hold on, we gotta. Yo. Yo. This is gas. Look at this. I didn't know no game don't like this down like this. It's done.
Ah!
I'm pretty active, so I was happy to hear about the new law. I just plugged in what I needed 20 minutes later, and got the quality plan for less than $20.
Yo, someone come get their man's. Why is this ad 12 seconds long? Was it 12:50? Bruh, because it's the government and get 12-second long ads? Bruh, get... Alright guys, that is the end of the video. Boy, that was Gasoline Queen. Boy, that was fire, bro. That was fire, man. Like, I love all the different animes. It looked like they kind of kept to like maybe 5 or 6 anime. I have no idea. Some of them look the same. They could be different. I have no idea. But the one where the girl was with the blood and then the spikes came out, and then they looked like they was on a regular date, and then all of a sudden it just shit hit the fan, bro. It just hit the fan. I don't know what happened. Please let me know what anime that was. But I loved how they matched up the song with these anime clips, man. Where they had this, you know, the where you came in with the believer and then the beat dropped, and then they had the huge explosion from No Game No Life. No Game No Life looks epic. I gotta watch that. Y'all want me to react to that? I will. But if y'all want me to. But yeah, this was dope. Appreciate whoever recommended this to me. This was definitely dope. And of course, the silent voice. I just saw that. Peep that. And why did they use that clip though? Out of all the clips to use in a silent voice, y'all really use that one.
Bruh.
Anyways, yeah, that was definitely dope. Appreciate the recommendation. If you guys have any other recommendations for me, let me know in the comment section below. If I don't get to it within the next 2 to 3 weeks, it's not because I forgot about you. It's just because I have a lot of AMVs to react to, and they will be coming out over the next few weeks. I'm just going to try to react to 3 or 4 a day. I'm just going to try. It takes a while, but I'm going to try and get them done, man. Just for y'all, for my subscribers, because I know y'all love these. Hit that subscribe button if you guys want to see future reactions. And without further ado, guys, peace out.